Now, could you finish this entirely on the stove if you wanted to?
You could. I just find that the rice doesn't cook as evenly.
Okay.
So I actually cover it with a little foil and put it in the oven. And I'm going to throw my chicken back in here. And it's important that I submerge it into the stock because it needs to continue to cook. But it's also going to flavor the rice.
Sure.